Welcome back, peeps.
Welcome back to the channel.
My name's JP.
Orlando here.
You get me? So we're heading over to my brother from Ivory Coast, Mr. Afro B. Featuring a big American artist,
Slim Jimmy.
And this song's called Fine Wine and Hennessy. Let's get straight to that one.
One by one, one like say you don't have no man. Pump up it up like a gas station. Pump up it up like a gas station. Two by two, one by one, one like say you don't have no man. Pump up it up like a gas station.
Okay. Got the best beats.
You be my fine wine and Hennessy. Oh my. Fine wine and Hennessy. Oh my. Tell me what you wanna be tonight. Fine wine and Hennessy. Pretty smooth like shea butter. She done make my heart stutter. She a wine like carnival. And the girl does hold me not. Say up, take control. She a wine like carnival. Baby girl does hold me not.
I wondered how this Slim Jimmy's gonna go with this.
You like my Hennessy and fine wine. You know how to get me right every time.
Okay.
I know your worth, so you on my front line. It was love at first sight when we first locked eyes.
Okay.
When we first locked eyes. So maybe when I grab your hips, I want you to work so. As soon as I gave her the chance, she took control.
Give like a quick 8 bars.
I take control of me. Take control of me. Take control of me. Two by two, one by one. One like say you don't have no man. Pump up it up like a gas station. Pump up it up like a gas station. Two by two, one by one. One like say you don't have no man. Pump up it up like a gas station.
Jeez, my brother Afro B, you see me?
Had
to react to this one, innit?
Mate, flow went in, delivery, everything, mate. Fine wine and Hennessy, mate. You get me? Aging like fine wine.
For me, yeah, bruv. Like, it's an Afro wave, you see me? He's got the Afro scene on smash at the moment. Everything he puts out is superb, you see me? And yeah, I was obviously waiting to see how Slim Jimmy goes on this, but it's a good thing that you only had him for eight bars.
8 bars, yeah. And, but he delivered that
He done his thing in the eight bars, isn't he? Done the thing with the 8 bars. It's not because it's not really a song you need niggas to rap on like that with
exactly.
It. So that quick 8 bars was relevant and it was good for the song, innit?
Yep.
But yeah, man, catchy song, you get me? Two by two, one by
one.
Yeah, but yeah, fam, Afro B doing his thing, respect, big song. You know what I'm trying to say? I hope a clip drops for this one because the views will definitely be better.
Yeah, of course. Visuals must be lit, mate.
So yeah, mate. Let us know what you thought of the song. Comment, like, subscribe.
You already know the thing already. And we're out.